was ordered to recalculate the expenditure to be disallowed under Section 14A. S. Krishnamurthy filed his return of income declaring an income of Rs. 90 lakhs. S. Krishnamurthy had dividend income of Rs. 5,90,000 and interest on public provident fund at Rs. 2 lakhs. S. Krishnamurthy did not disallow any expenses under Section 14A read with Rule 8D. AO issued show cause notice for disallowing any expenses attributable to exempt income. AO disallowed Rs. 2,89,000 on the basis of average investments and assessed income of Rs. 93 lakhs. CIT appeals upheld the order of the AO. ITAT held that disallowance had to be worked out on the basis of investments which yielded dividend during the year and not by factoring in total amount of investments. ITAT remanded the matter to AO to work out disallowance accordingly.